Literally just did my first indoor cut on this little indoor lawn, and it's already going gangbusters. We're gonna need to get some plant growth regulator.